Yeah, I'm really happy. Really happy about that. I wasn't too happy that I started the second half. I wanted to play always. And I was just saying to myself, when I come in, I'll just make a change and I'll definitely score. And yeah, that's what I did. So I'm really happy with that last minute goal.
Yeah, obviously you're able to lift the trophy that you just got there, obviously.
Yeah,
that's a nice achievement. You obviously come over from Holland. So yeah. Tell us about sort of how you've come here.
The way I came here, I think 6 months ago, we had a game against Kidderminster under 23s with my football academy, KBA Young. And I performed really well. And then Charlie from the under 19s, 21s, he told me to come over for trials. And then I had the trials and it went good. So that's how I came here.
And what is it that sort of has attracted you to come over here? What is it that's good about here?
The reason that what attracts me is because Kidderminster says they give players a lot of chances to go into the first team, and we play against decent clubs and we train really good. You also have school, so that way I can combine school with football. So it's a great opportunity for me.
And how have you found sort of being able to train full time? Feel like it's developing you as a player?
Actually, I'm really developing. Because before this, I was just training with my academy like 3 days, 3.5 days. But now we're training every day. So I really feel that I'm getting more fit, really technical on the ball. So I really like it.
What would you say to anyone that's potentially looking to come here and be part of this?
Well, for me, I'm 21 years old. So it's now's the time to make the steps. So if you think you can make that step, just come to a foreign country like England and then just try it.